You've seen another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse. It must be driving you crazy.
You know, I thought I was going crazy, but not anymore. You were right. It's the headband. It's tuning me into something else.
You've seen another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse. It must be driving you crazy. You've seen another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse. It must be driving you crazy. Help! You've seen another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse. It must be driving you crazy.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Freeze. Good. Now, when I give the say-so, you're gonna turn very slow. Any tricks, I'm gonna light you up. Now turn. Trip, is that you?
Oh, Pixie!
Are you here alone with her? Where's your father?
We're gonna follow a slave ship west to find out who's behind all of this.
And then what?
Then I'm gonna kill him. It'll be dangerous, maybe even suicide, but...
Save your breath, Trip. I'm in.
You'll help us.
You're in trouble, I'm there. And anyway, what's all this talk about suicide? Taking on the slavers is no different from any other fight. It's all a question of having the right weaponry.
Yeah.
Oh. That ship that nearly grabbed you, it's been coming here to the crater area every day for the past 6 months. I couldn't figure out why. So I started to keep track of what they were taking. Oh, yeah. And piece by piece, I started to put it together.
You said weaponry. What weaponry?
The Leviathan. At least that's what I call it. This thing I think they're making. A megamech. The biggest ever created. With that kind of weaponry, you could take on anyone you wanted.
So we wait for the salvagers to come back tomorrow and follow them in your flying ship.
Exactly. But before we can fly, I'm gonna need some spare parts. Luckily, I know precisely where they are. We're looking for a distributor, a heatsink, a supercharger, and a power cell. So, this is where we'll find the distributor. You better stay here, Trip. It's a bit of a tricky climb. Man's work. Are you up to it?
Come on. It's this way. It's all the way up there.
So how about we make this more interesting?
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. You want to race to the top? You ready? 3, 2, 1. Go!
Hey, that's cheating!
See you at the top. Careful now. You're gonna love the next bit. Is that all you got, big boy?
Big boy.
Oh, watch that bit.
You've done this before, obviously. Is this how you spend your time? How'd you do that?
It's for me to know and you to find out. You'll have to do better than that.
Oh, I can't believe I'm doing this.
Glad you enjoyed yourself down there.
Oh! You having
fun? Hey! Come on.
Hey, I thought you wanted a race. Whoa, you're pretty fast for a pig.
How'd you do that?
You know, just for a second, I thought you had me.
I only lost on account of my bad arm.
All right.
If it hadn't been for that, I'd have left you for dust.
Uh-huh.
I just need to stop a moment to catch my breath. So, we haven't been properly introduced. Pixie.
Now, Pigsy, how did you pick up a name like that?
Haven't a clue. How about you? What's your name?
Monkey.
Monkey? Ah, Monkey. Yeah. Yes, that's kind of obvious. I'll use my grapple to get us both down, huh?
Great.
Boys, who won the race?
I did.
No, you didn't.
Sure. Trip, I won. This way to the supercharger. Follow me. Okay. The other side of this door is the actual mech factory. That's where we'll find a supercharger and a heat sink.
I'll get this open.
The plan. There's a supercharger on that platform. There's a problem. There's some very strong mech signatures up there. To reach it, all we need to do is raise these two walkways. If you raise the walkways, I can hang back with this baby. When the mechs come out, I'll start dropping them while you go hand to hand.
Let's do it.
Okay. Let's get the first walkway up. Okay, monkey. Turn it on. It's too far to jump. Throw me across. Let's do the second walkway.
Watch out! As soon as it's raised, those mechs will be coming out.
You ready, monkey?
Oh, I'm ready.
See a way up there.
Yeah, over here. Monkey, get up here. Help me across. Okay, we've got the supercharger. Let's get back to Pigsy and see what's next.
Well, I hope this Pigsy character knows what he's doing.
He's never let me down before. Could you get down there and lower this for me?
Yeah, sure.
How do we get out of here?
We can get through here, but we'll have to blast through this wall.
I'll throw an explosive charge, but you'll have to shoot it to detonate it. You can do that, can't you? There! All yours.
Wow. Nice shot, Monkey.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, it was okay.
This next part of the factory we're going to is really cool. There are sections of machinery that are still functioning. Oh, I'd love to have seen this place in its prime. There's a pass up there that should get us through. Can you get Trip up here?
Yeah. What about me?
Just wait there a second. You should be able to get across now.
I'm stuck. There's machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay. Then do it. You can make that jump.
This one's easy. There's a console over there. I'm gonna check it out. Yes. This controls the hydraulics. Let me get them working.
Let's go.
Let's keep moving. We're almost there.
Thank you.
We need to get through here. This is the main hangar where they constructed Titans.
Are you telling me we're gonna find a Titan through there?
Actually, there is one. But luckily for us, they never fully assembled it.